Equilateral, trapezoid, isosceles, tetrahedron.
I have never seen a mind like the one your daughter has. You have to see what she becomes.
Come on!
Mood like that.
Catherine, we all gonna end up unemployed riding around in this pile of junk.
You're welcome to walk the 16 miles.
Or sit in the back of the bus.
You kiss me up!
You have identification on?
We're just on our way to work at NASA, sir.
I had no idea they hired.
There are quite a few women working in the space program.
You know what we're doing here? We're putting a human on top of a missile, shooting them into space, and it's never been done before. I need a mathematician that can look beyond the numbers. Math that doesn't yet exist. Before the Russians plant a flag on the damn moon.
You have someone?
Running toward our plans.
Catherine's a gal for that. She can handle any numbers you put in front of her.
Don't embarrass me.
This wasn't emptied last night.
I'm sorry, I'm not the...
That Colonel Jim is a tall glass of water.
He's coming over.
Now, why would he be doing that?
Because Mary's waving at me.
No!
Dorothy, slice of pie?
I'd love one.
You already have a slice of pie, Dorothy.
Oh, left and left about it.
You're a computer at NASA. They let women handle that sort of...
Yes, it's an uphill battle.
Yes, they let women do some things at NASA, Mr. Johnson. And it's not because we wear skirts. It's because we wear glasses.
We go from being our father's daughters to our husband's wives to our baby's mothers.
You've been gone for 300 hours.
Was Mama gone for 12 and a half days?
No, but it felt like it.
Felt like it to me, too.
It's crunch time. In 14 days, astronauts will be here for training. Everything we do is going to matter to their wives, to their children. I believe it's going to matter to the whole damn country.
My gals are ready. We can do the work.
That's John Glenn.
What do you ladies do for NASA?
Calculate launch and landing, sir.
Engineering. And I'm proud as the devil to be working with you.
How could you possibly be ogling these white men?
It's equal rights. I have the right to see fine in Africa.
There's no protocol for women attending.
There's no protocol for a man circling the earth either, sir.
Every time we have a chance to get ahead, they move the finish line. Every time.
We all get there together, we don't get there at all.
It's good to know NASA hadn't given up on good old-fashioned brain power.
Let me ask you, if you were a white male, would you wish to be an engineer?
I wouldn't have to. I'd already be one.
Don't you know that we're able?